unfortunately, you got the traffic stopped at the Newport Aquina Bay Bridge. Don't know why. There's a wide load coming through. They don't know I got to go. Time to go fishing.
Well, pretty nice morning so far, but if the forecast is right, it's going to be pretty damn windy later. Well, boat's been down here at the dock for 3 weeks now. Unfortunately, I had to drop it off in a hurry. Didn't really get any shore power set up. Just had to turn the batteries off. But I'm sure it'll be okay. It's like one of the charter boats headed out right now. No bar restrictions. That's good. Before I decided on the Duckworth, I spent many hours down here through the summer checking out every single boat, trying to figure out what boat I really wanted, if I wanted to go fiberglass, aluminum, which aluminum. But it always came down to the Duckworth, so very happy with it. And it's still there. All righty, let's put it to use.
Right now, it's really hard to believe the forecast.
Heading back in, just kind of cruising,
about 20 miles an hour. Using the autopilot, probably gonna bump it up a little bit. Going a little slow, but productive day, found a lot of fish.
decent size black rockfish, and I think they're blue rockfish. So heading back in, it's
what time is it?
Maybe 10:30, 11, something like that. Done for the day. Packing up. Put this thing back where it belongs at Pacific Shores in the storage lot.